Previously.
Alright! How about you?
I can't stay here. It's not safe.
Oh, shit. Go on ahead! I'll meet you at the station!
And now we continue.
Hey, what the heck? This is Daddy here, and welcome back to my Resident Evil 2 Claire story. Oh, Claire edition, but it's to Claire's side. Okay, so the last part, we had our intro to Claire, who is a little bit similar to Leon's. Also, for you guys to know, I'll be doing this using the classic costumes and the classic soundtrack. So we did Leon's story with, like, you know, the re-amp version, like the re-amp, you know, soundtrack and the costumes. And now we're going to do the classic version of the costume and soundtrack. So don't forget to click that subscribe button and the cool bell on the side to stay notified. And let's do this. Alright, if I remember correctly, this one was Ned. And the other one... Yeah, that's Ned. And that one must be RMG. It's R... Alright, M... RG, if I remember right. Yeah! Woo! And it's supposed to give me an upgrade for... Speed Loader? Huh? Oh, great decreases reload speed. Oh, fuck yes. Oh! 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 Oh, yeah. And if I remember correctly, there's like another, I can't get to that one yet, but if I remember correctly, there was another place to unlock. What was that one? It was someplace else, if I remember correctly. It was the waiting room. Huh? Okay. Oh fuck, I forgot they can press down doors. Shit! Oh fuck. Shit, it's too tight. Gotta take out their legs. There we go. I think that's like a smart move. Just take out their legs and run. Cause I don't think they can burst down the doors if they don't have legs. I think they need to have arms and legs. I'm not sure. Can they burst down the doors? Do they have any legs? Leave it in the comment section. Can they burst down through doors if they don't have any legs? What? Fuck. Let's get to the deposit room. That was. Yeah, that one. So I need to go. I need to go all the way back. Oh no! I need to. Wow! I need to actually like go all the way around. To. Yeah, I'm done there. How done here? I actually have to go all the way around to go back. I remember there was a safe there, and I want to see if the combinations are the same. If the combinations are the same, then wow. Okay, I know you come to life, but not now. I think you come to life a whole lot later. Come to life a whole lot later.
I can do this.
I'm a zombie. Okay. Alright, if I remember correctly, there is... I'm trying to remember, this is a while ago, fuck! So, I felt like forever since I did Leon's. Okay, there we go. So, if I remember correctly, this is the safe for the third... This is the safe for the third floor. So, if I remember correctly, this one, was... I think it was... DCM? Oh yeah! Okay. Woo! I think that one or the one at the bottom. So submachine gun? What? We get SMG? Okay, so I know he's supposed to go up there, but I know the second floor, that's where the steam room is. We can't get past the steam room, but I know there's a portable lock in there that we may need. Alright, so wrap this part, I'm gonna go back to my Leon playthrough, watch a shit ton of it. Just like see if I can like memorize, just so I can write down what all the shit is, or like, all the combinations are. I think there's one. I think the combination. Oh! It got me again. It got me again. Shit! It got me. All right, for that one, it's either SV. It's not S. So I gotta be the other one. Cap, right? No, can. No, I remember it was like a simple word. Cam? Cap? There we go, I remember it was C-A something. It was C-A something. Oh, oh my, oh, game. Oh, Don't cheat like this. I'll pop my safe. I think the portable safes are the same, but I have no idea which one I did. Yeah. So boom. Okay, so basically make an L. No. Okay, so I meant to make an L. Boom. And then a weird boner guy. Alright, so make the boner guy. Boom, 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 boom. And then. Ah, fuck! Boner. Alright, boner guy. Huh? Oh. Alright. And that is supposed to give me, the score part. And. I think it'll come here yet, like, for a while, so I'm just gonna... Oh, sorry. Excuse me, dude. Excuse me. Should I go over here because you suck? The thing is, there is shit that I need to put away. So, let me see if I can... Ah! Ah! Bitch! Now I can use this. Okay, you know, I was gonna, like, see if I can go down and, like... See if I can, like, put, like, these two in the item box and use a spare part and save me some room. But you know what? Fuck. Like, shit. I got a bit, so, like, that's not room enough. But, oh. Okay. If I remember correctly, the room down there, that is the clover. And I don't think...
What was that?
Wait a second. I don't think we fight the liquor until we... See, I'm not sure, I don't think we fought the liquor when we did Leon, we fought the liquor when we like, destroyed the fucking wall. But thing is, it's Claire, so I don't know if we beat the liquor early, or we don't meet the liquor at the same time. Alright, so keep your eyes peeled for creepy fucks. Liquors. Alright, yeah, liquors. Blast bats. Alright, somebody say they can't see what they hear. Okay, I knew that shit, but I don't think... I don't think we actually face any liquors until... Oh, fuck. I don't think we face them until, like, we blow this wall up. So I think we just gotta blow the... Yeah, until we blow this wall up, I think that's when we fight liquors. Yeah, alright. Oh, hip pouch! Oh, that's just what I need. Actually, just what I need. Cause I know there's shit in there that I need. That I need to get. But the thing is, there's plaques here that I also need. So let me get the plaques. I got two spaces. The good thing is, gunpowder? And handgun ammo. Actually, let me get the handgun ammo now. And the gunpowder I'll get later. I know I'll definitely be back in this room. Oof, wait a minute. I'm full on handgun rounds? Huh? I should. Okay, so I know. Don't go.
Claire, it's Marvin. How fast can you get back here?
Why? What's up?
I've got something to show you.
So that breaks through that door. That busts through. Okay, that breaks through. That drops me down there. So don't go there. Don't get heart attack. Don't achieve heart attack. So gunpowder. How much space do I have? I got one more. So I know there's a medallion through there. Not there. There. But that's a medallion. But the thing is, I remember getting absolutely fucked in this section. So I'm gonna try my best to run like an asshole. Alright, so go. Alright. This is the horse. Unicorn. Alright, so unicorn. That is. Okay, so yin yang scorpion elephant. Oh fuck, they're breaking in already. Fuck. Oh, it's fish. Okay, yin yang. Scorpion. Oh, fuck. There we go. Okay, I got one medallion. I got the map. And. Gunpowder. I'll be back for that. Alright, so they haven't noticed me. They haven't noticed me yet. Fuck, I need that book too! Let me waste four shots. Alright, let me waste four just to get this bitch on the ground. I know she's gonna come at me. I know she's gonna be a problem. Alright, there we go. There we go. I just had to waste four shots. There we go. Oh, wait, what? Alright, so I know they definitely can't come to this area. I think the only person that comes here is Mr. X. I still don't know where the fuck he's- I still don't know where the fucking Mr. X comes to this area! Right, so I'm gonna put there. I'm gonna keep the plaque, and then Red Book. I don't think we need that just yet. I don't believe we need the Red Book just yet. Then we can put the medallion there, and... Alright, Marvin. I know we're probably gonna see Leon. We're gonna go up there, we're gonna probably see Leon.
There you are. Come here.
What is it?
Take a look.
Oh my god, he made it!
You know him?
Yeah, it's Leon. Kennedy, I think?
The rookie. Thought he looked familiar. You can make it to that courtyard. The second floor, east side.
Okay. Thanks, Marvin. I'm on it.
Second side. Got it. Second floor, east side. Unlock that. So I don't think I get the SMG just yet, so I'm gonna hold off on that one. I don't think the book just yet. Second floor, east side. So let me go see if I can unlock the other room. Don't need that. Let me get that just in case. So second floor, east side. So let me go. Can I get to the west office? Safe. Locker terminal. Open locker. Where's the, fuse box? Where's the, shower room? What? I guess it's here then. Yeah, so. Let's see if I can unlock. Oh, wait, yeah, that's safe. It's Spade! Oh! Okay, so... West Office. That one I do remember. 9-15-7. That one I do remember how to do. That one I do remember. This one I do remember. It was... Fuck. I know it's 9-15-7, but I don't know if it's left or right. So I want to say it's left, right... And then left again. Oh yeah, fuck! I thought I might be wrong. Oh! Oh yes! Oh fuck yes! Yeah, hooray for doing one playthrough! Hooray for that. Okay, so. That's just telling me the combination of that shit. I know that. Something else in this room? What? I think I'm free to investigate this room. I'm free. Can I remember the guy that was in here? It's dead. And I'll be taking three more shots of that. Thank you very much, Kate! Thank you very fucking much. So if I remember correctly, there is one more safe. Okay, so east side, up in here. Remember, there's one more safe I have to go to. So fuse box, one more safe, if I remember correctly. There's one more, I think. That one has an upgrade part. Like an upgrade component. You know what? Let me go. I'm thinking, like, should I just go all the way down here, use the fucking spare part, and just get the shit, or... Cause that is distance. That is boom. Oh, no, it's not. No, it's not. Yeah, let's just do that. I thought I had to go all the way down here, but I forgot I unlocked this area. I just unlocked this area, I already forgot I unlocked it. So it should be very close by, so... Alright, so that's what I need. One, two, three. I can go two or three. So that's a knife right there. That's a knife. That's flame out. I don't need that yet. That's a hit pouch, so. I guess I'll just do. I guess I'll just do three. Okay, so it's gonna be 103 and. Alright, just 103. Alright, fine, just 103. Alright, 103 it is. Boom! Yeah, I guess I'll just get knife. Alright, guess I'll just get knife now. Alright, that's an extra fucking safe for me. I don't know why the knife's breakable in this game. I mean, I like it, so it's like, so you don't like constantly just like defensive weapon all the time, but still, like, fuck. What do I want to do? Actually, that might be interesting to do a knife run. Because, like, knives break, so doing a knife run means fuck. Means absolute fuck. Alright, so that means the waiting room. I think that's the last thing. I think the waiting room's the last thing. That has, I think, something in it. Yeah, this one. Cause like, I remember Mr. X. I had to do it with Mr. X. So, 6211? 6, 2, and then, no. Let's try the other way. 6, 2, and then 11. Yeah, I think I fucked up. Oh. It's... No, fuck! Other way! 6... 2... 11. There we go. I remember kind of panicking through Mr. X. Huh? Clip? High capacity mag JMB-H3! Huh? I got that. Let me just hold off on that. I don't think I got that just yet. Yeah, there is one. But like, I don't think I got that one just yet.
Turns a museum into a police station.
Umbrella. There we go. Now I got safety. Alright, so what the fuck kind of mag is that, like... I know technically we're not supposed to, like, unlock those safes yet, but, like... They're the same code as in the Leon one, so if I'm doing another playthrough... Like, how can I not? Wait, Scarred. Yeah, I don't need that anymore. Because, like, the same one as... Another plaque? Oh, wait a second. Yeah, I need the book. Hold up. I need the book. I need the fucking book. Okay, hold the fuck up. Alright, because that's one thing I don't understand. I already did this with Leon, and if the combinations are the same, how can you not expect me to get all this goody stuff early? Because if I remember correctly, I was panicking to get some of this. Because some of these things I learned the combination to when Mr. X was chasing my ass. Alright, so apparently there's two guns that I didn't get yet. The grenade launcher I think I get when I get the weapons locker key, which I think is in the Stars room, which I think is coming up soon. Then the SMG, which I think... I forgot where I got the shotgun. So I think a lot of things that's where it's the same area where I got the shotgun. Cause like the grenade launcher with the Magnum, and for the other gun, I will assume that's where I get the flamethrower. So I need to make like a note of that. Like when I get the flamethrower, I need to make a note of like not to like leave that room so early. Alright, that was a book. Boom. Alright, that's gonna give me that. I think that's only until. I don't need the jewel until I have the box. And then I combine the jewel with the box. And then... No, examine. Yeah, the jewel, I don't think I need that until I get the box later on. Like, much, much later on. And then I use that, I combine that with the box and... Oh, there it is, here it is. So let me fucking go right now! Cause I'm gonna get my grenade launcher right fucking now! I thought the weapons locker thing was in the Stars. Was in the Stars room, but no. Alright, so let me go get that grenade launcher right fucking now. Cause I gotta fight Lickers. And Mr. X. So fuck. If anything, Mr. X did it. I know you can down Mr. X. You can't kill him. I know you can down him. Doing that with the shotgun, that's oof. That's just oof. But doing it now, with I have, when I'm gonna get the grenade launcher? That's fucking yes. That's fucking yes. So I'm gonna get the grenade launcher real quick, and I think I'm gonna get the grenade launcher, meet Leon, and I'm gonna call the part. That real quick. I'm speeding through this. I'm speeding through this. Hell yeah. Well, that's mainly because I know. Oh, what? Oh, you're still alive? Oh, fuck. Shit, dude. You go away. Yeah, let me get some that. Let me get that grenade launcher. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh fuck yeah. This is This is boss. Oh, it's a. Okay. Oh, okay. It's a one shot grenade. Okay, it's a one pump. I'm calling it the one pump launcher. But, like, I forgot what Resident Evil it is. I think it's zero that. No, not zero. I forgot. Nah, I don't know. But I forgot which Resident Evil with the grenade launcher had, like, it wasn't an infinite ammo, but you can put as many rounds in it as you could. Like, here, it's like one round. I think it's zero, or I had like a six round one. Yeah, like most Resident Evil, this grenade launcher is what it is. It's a one shot what? It's like you fire it, you reload, fire, reload, it's like one of those. I think zero had the fucking six shot one. Where it's like you had like grenade launcher six times. Where it had like a six clip one. I forgot which Resident Evil it was where it had an infinite one. Where it's like, you fucking like, it didn't have like an ammo capacity, it was just like, If you have the ammo for it, you just put it in the grenade launcher. That's pretty much it. Like, you can literally have 99 inside the grenade launcher and just fire it rapidly. Like, I forgot which Resident Evil that was. But, like, let me know the... I got that happen. But let me know in the comment section if you know what Resident Evil I'm talking about. I'm pretty sure. But surprise, the grenade launcher is only a one, is a one slot one. Surprise, it's a one slot gun. Ugh. I don't have anything, it'll probably be like a two-shot one. A two-slot gun. Alright, ugh. That guy's dead as fuck.
Hey! Claire?
Leon! I'll be right there!
Come on.
Leon! We really gotta stop meeting like this.
Are you all right? Police chopper, it just came out of nowhere.
Yeah, I'm fine.
I take it you don't have the key.
No, I don't. It's good to see your face, though. How are you holding up?
I'm hanging in there.
Hell of a night, huh?
Yeah. You find your brother?
I did, actually. He's... Just when you think it can't get any worse. Leon, you should get going.
Don't worry about me. Just get yourself to safety.
No, Leon, seriously, they're getting through the fence. Please, just go.
We're gonna make it. Both of us.
If I remember correctly, you can't go through this. Like, you can't open this at all.
We've got zombies everywhere. Marvin? Marvin, are you there? Marvin? God, you gotta be kidding me.
Oh, Marvin did. Oh, Marvin did. Imagine Spencer, man. You're like, Marvin, are you there? I'm fucking dead! Okay, sure. Okay, fuck shit. Okay, so, oof. Wait a minute. Huh. Nothing in here. I think I need the wrench, right? No, the wrench. I need something in here. Oh, fuck. Ah! You bitch! Ah! You stop! Dick! Ugh. Okay, asshole. Okay, you know, fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Four shots on your leg? Actually. I'm gonna try to strategy out now. I'm just gonna... Oh, fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Snap. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I need a fuse box first. Who's back on the window? Who is it? You? Okay. Not having it. Not having it today. Not today, pal. I'm getting a lot of handgun ammo. I need another herb? Fuck to the yeah. I'm getting a shit ton. Oh, fuck. Can I look way around him? Okay. Oh, fuck. Okay, you know what? One, two, three, four. Oh, fuck. There we go. I think I just tried to save ammo. Should have been the way I run past him. Cause like, I don't think I can do shit. Oh, never. I'll use that and then the valve, and that's for the sewer. Oh, I need that too, so. Yeah, I need. Huh. Can I combine? No, I can't. So, I'm not wasting 15, so. And I need this part. Shit. Fucking hell. I can't believe I just did that. Shit! Ah, you motherfucker! Okay. Maybe! Okay, fuck. Maybe it was not such a good idea to get rid of the green herb? Maybe it was not such a good idea to get rid of the green herb. Maybe it was such a good idea. Maybe it wasn't such a good idea? Shit. Alright, for Messi. Let's see if I can't get both my knives back. Fuck. Wasn't such a good idea to get rid of the green herb? The good thing is they're on the ground, so. You know. That's good. The good thing is I can just go back and get the other two, the other two. So. Yeah. Go back, get the other two shits. Like, I'm not coming back in this room. I am not coming back in here. Fuck that. Alright, oh fuck! Oh shit! I forgot how long this video was going for! Okay, you know, I'm gonna call the part here, guys. We're coming back. Flash grenade. Okay, let me get the gunpowder in. Alright. Let's keep it for this part, guys. When we come back, we're gonna be making our way. Acid. Oh shit! We're gonna fuck shit up today. Hey, all right. So when we come back, we are going to be using the valve handle to basically take out the steam in the steam room, and then continue our way. Ah, dick! Ugh. I want my knife back. Let me get my knife back, bitch. I want my knife back, asshole. Dick. Alright, so, peace out everyone. Don't forget to click the subscribe button and the cool bell for the website to stay notified. Bye everybody. Bye!